My name is Nicolas Forgue. I'm the Chief Technology Officer for Carrefour France. We are one of the largest retailers in the world. We are present in 30 countries. We do have 30,000 stores handled by more than 320,000 people. In 2018, with the arrival of Alexandre Bompard, we decided to launch what we call the Move to Cloud program, which ambition was actually to modernize the application landscape, transform the infrastructure capabilities, and basically support the ambitions of the various business units all over the world. We clearly identified the need for having a partner next to us. The idea was to select one of the largest, I would say, tech company, Google. There was a need for partnering with a company that has the capability to bring their expertise regarding crunching and analyzing large set of data, provide a new approach regarding leveraging the customer information, and also the capability to accompany us in bringing additional skills regarding technology, both regarding data science competencies as well as cloud technologies. We have co-developed together with Google a service called Google Cloud VMware as a Service, which enables us to actually move our private cloud, which was in our data center, directly in the public cloud, which gives you much more, I would say, speed in the performing of these actions, as well as reducing the upfront investment you need in order to do it. We have achieved already some significant benefits. We have reduced the total cost spent we were investing in our dev and test center by 50%. And in the same time, we could do it in less than 3 months, which demonstrates what we were expected, the ability to go fast in that operations. By providing top product manager, Google at the same time also train the internal teams and make them capable to run once the migration is performed themselves all this landscape. With the consumption-based principle, we can actually combine both an economical approach and an ecological approach. And with the partnership of Google, we commit himself to be carbon free by 2030. It's also a way to contribute directly to decrease our, I would say, carbon footprint. We are very satisfied about our partnership with Google Cloud, VMware, and Intel. And if I have to summarize in 3 words, open, skilled, and creative.